Today we are going to make an omelet, and it is just made out of eggs, like an omelet.
Now as you can see, in the beginning I put some oil in, so
we could fry the egg. It's done.
I'm going to add some salt to the eggs. Now that the omelet isn't too hard or isn't too liquidy, now I'm going to flip it. Well, flip the sides to the middle.
I can help you.
Yeah.
On that.
That pans up. Don't touch it. Just set it. There we go. Okay, now I'm going to make mama. Now I'm gonna add some salt to the eggs. Just a pinch, not very much. Now this is the omelet. It is ready because it's not too thick, it's not too thin. Now I'm going to fold it.